pop, you know?
I'm gonna wrap these beads around this thing.
That'd be beautiful in here, no?
It needs to go around.
I want to connect it.
Oh, my hair. Justin's giving you his.
Sweet.
Look right there.
Maybe, like, weave it into the palm fronds.
I don't know if he has enough.
Grab yourself your bag to wrap it around?
Sure. I'm not going to do anything with it.
I don't got any more beads on my bag, man, or else I'd help you.
You can take my beads off my bag.
What would I just see?
Yeah, you can take mine off.
Me leave Justine, who doesn't know she's on the chopping block, it was like, yeah, you can have mine, too. I'm like, whoa, this is actually working.
Still need some more, though.
Yeah, if you get Dwight and all, it'll go all the way around.
Gee, Dwight.
What?
You want to put your beads in it?
Dwight, you should give Cody the beads from your bag.
From my bag?
He's trying to string it all around.
All around? I don't know. I mean...
Oh, come on.
All right.
Well, I guess I'll contribute to the hat project.
I thought that Dwight was going to be very difficult, but he took it right off his bag.
But you aren't sure.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank you, Dwight.
Of course.
Noel, you want to give Cody your beads?
I use those beads for a bracelet.
I'm trying to keep two of them? That's so selfish. Why do you need two bracelets?
Because I think they're cool.
Pretty!
I made a bracelet.
Noel, there's no way she's partying with any of this stuff. So, I'm freaking.
I feel like an actual castaway and survivor with my survivor beads.
There are so many moving pieces, the sun setting, tribal's upon us. I mean, this new game of Survivor, it's just absolute freaking chaos.
I'm still in charge of this. I gotta get my boat tonight.
Yeah. I mean, there's so many different possibilities for this tribal. So we gotta be ready for anything, because it's gonna be crazy.
Now would be the time to do so. All right, I'll read the votes. First vote, Justine. NECA. Cody, that's one vote, Cody. One vote, Justine. One vote, NECA. Justine, two votes, Justine. One vote, NECA. One vote, Cody. One vote left.
Right before tribal, it was easily the most craziest emotional ride I've ever been on. It was terrifying.
You want to give Cody your beads?
I got you. You're awesome.
But thanks to NECA and Jesse, I got the beads just in the nick of time to take off the tribal council.
Second person voted out of Survivor 43, Justine. Need to bring me a torch? Justine, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Love you, girl.
Guys, love you.
Grab a torch and head back to camp. Good night. Tune for scenes from our next episode.
Adam, look.